Hello. The hell's making that noise? Oh, whatever. Anyways, welcome to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. So we're back with our fresh start profile here. Last episode, we upgraded the truck, chromed it out, rims, tanks, stacks, air filters, and we got a 13 speed in there, regular one, and we still got the Cummins big cam in it, so we need to make us some money. Let's see what we can do. Oh, we can buy trailers now. Oh, that's a cattle trailer. Yeah, those are those suck. All this bullshit. How'd you get level 8? 7, 8. Maybe we could just say. Yeah. Level 15. That's a reefer there. Insulated reefer. What we're wanting is. Oh shit. We're not gonna be able to buy a regular. A fucking. 53 foot trailer. We're only gonna have this little stub. Level 17. I bet it's more like level 18 is what we're gonna have to be at. No, right here. Totally forgot about that. 45 footer. That's what, 61,700? Could even do the spread axle. Yeah. Oh, level 7, I bet that's the 53 footer. Alright, so we need $61,700. We got 43,000. Means we need to do some loads. Alright, we're over here at Moab. We need a load. So let's go price per distance. Okay, got frac tank. Fireworks. That's not that bad really. Salina. Bulldozer. $690. That's 169 miles. 138 miles. That's 5. Oh, that's 5. That was an 8 for some reason. I can't see where the shit. We got a bulldozer. This is a bulldozer, huh? An important load. Okay. We got 2 hours to get there before we have to before the load goes away, so surely we can make it in 2 hours, right? Let's figure out how the hell to get out of this place. Good. I can't talk with this shit for some reason. like that too. Put that sign right there in a bush. Sticking out there like that. Just, all right, John, we'll walk and get the fuck out of the way so we can go. I ain't got no time for your shit. damage the garage. What the hell are we going to do with that? Can't even upgrade the one we got. Okay, those are 40,000 pounds. We need to, we're going through at least. When you hit the button. We're going to have to at least do 4 loads. Probably 6 loads, actually. Before we're going to get enough. If it's worth it, I don't know what. If you, I'm sure you get like more money and more XP if you use your own trailers, but how much more? Really? And what I'm wanting to know. Good looking dozer. Should have enough power to do it. 40,000 pound load. I think it's a 470 horsepower truck. Truck. Son of a truck. The fuck did you get over for? Better back off a little bit or slam on the damn brakes. Oh, you're shitting. No. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Hold on, two cookies. Come on. We'll pull a Swifty. Damn, if I'm gonna drive that far out of the way, not gonna happen. Should have been paying attention. I get that a lot. Let's just play it safe. Shh. We're getting closer. Another $7,000. All right, company job offers. What we got here? We ain't got much to choose from, do we? All right, let's look at this market. Freight market. China. All right, well, we're not going to do no heavy hauls because that's just, yeah. Got some dynamite, fertilizer, grain, ventilation shaft. We'll do dynamite. Let's see if we can get over there in time. We'll get the damn break off. We gotta go. Does it have to be refrigerated? No, it doesn't. We'll go with the insulated one. Don't want our dynamite to get too cold. That dude is always sitting in that damn chair. Salt Lake City. We need about, what, $12,000 more? $13,000. Thank you. City, 99 miles. There. Get a mile down the road and it blows up. Thank you. sound like a damn old Cummins. See how what that puts us at with the money. Oh, almost level 7. Alright, continue on. Let's see. We got 54. So we need about 7 or 8 more thousand. So we got no frame. Market. Let's see. All right, well, I'm going to think I'm going to end it here, and we will sleep. When we wake up, we'll continue again.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.